Okay, so as the level begins, main character will walk around the level and will come to a point here where it won't be able to cross. So it will come back here and there will be a fly character here that will be able to jump up to a high place. It will then in turn meet up with another character, woodless character that can push this rock. The rock will proceed to roll all the way down and will fall into the gap below, allowing the main character to cross to the next stage of the level. And when you come down here into the lower cave, there will be a couple of pools here that actually can't be crossed yet, as there's water in them. So what will happen is, the character will come back. There'll be a fly around here that will again jump up, which will meet then a worm character here that can crawl through tunnels like so. They will come down, follow the path, and we'll meet another woodless character that will push this rock into this pool that will create a path to cross, but in turn as well we'll also raise up a rock in the first pool so that you'll have a seamless path that the main character can then walk all the way to the end to proceed to the next stage of the level.